It's what's called lie detector. It's a true story.
Yeah.